Angie has an admirer. I wonder who it could be.